SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to add an email address to a contact on an iPhone 14. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. You might have already created some contacts on your iPhone by adding their phone number and then setting a name for that specific contact. But you can also include some other information on your contact cards, such as an email address. So if you have an existing contact and you want to add an email address to that contact, then you can open the phone app. You can then select the contacts option at the bottom of the screen, and then you can choose the contact for whom you would like to add the email address. Now you can touch the edit button at the top right corner of this screen, and then you just need to scroll down until you find this add email button here. Now you can tap that, and then you can type in the email address, or if you've copied and pasted it, then you can paste that email address. And then once you're done including that information, you can tap the done button at the top right corner of the screen. And now you should see their email address listed on their contact card.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit SolveYourTech.com.